She said, love me, baby, love me, baby. Sex text, I'm coming over. She needed it in her life, and I'ma put it in her life. It's the final warning, girl. You know you about to explode, and your face already exposed. The way that you feeling, and I know, girl, it's over for you. And you ain't even get to round three. That's what you get for fuck with me. 'Cause girl, I got that dummy and that tongue that make you come quick, and that stroke that make your body tremble. Have you singing in your falsetto? Oh. She said, love me, baby, love me. Love me, baby. She said, love me, baby, love me, baby. Love me, baby, love me, baby. And she said, your love. And that's the one. And she said, your love. And that's the one. You say that you got tricks. Let me see what you can do with it. Let me see you do it with no hands. Let me see if you can ride it. Up, down like a pogo stick. You flexible, go ahead and do a split. You told me, girl, that you the I'm trying to see if you legit. Cotton candy, get it, go. Let me see that tootsie roll, bro. Now back it up, dump it slow. And we could co-star in this show. 'Cause I'm so horny, you so horny, we so horny, girl, let's go. Whoa. Love me, baby, love me, baby. She said, love me, baby. And she said, your love. And that's the one. And she said, your love. And that's the one. Ooh, the way you watch your back. That's the one. The way you bring it back. Girl, that's the one. The way I dive up in the girl. She said, that's the one. Yeah, yeah. And I've never been number two. 'Cause she know I'm the one. And she loves it. And she loves it. And she say, your love.
Hey, yo, you're on the line with DJ Shoeshine. Who'd I had the pleasure of speaking with tonight?
This is S80 calling.
S80, what's going on with you, big homie?
Hey, nothing much. How's going on?
Man, chilling. Ladies, keep your drawers on for this one. You know what I'm talking about. I got my brother from another mother in the shoe shop tonight. It's that boy, Mr. Meet Me Halfway. S80 is in the shoe shop tonight, man. I'm glad to have you on, my brother.
Hey, nothing much, man. What's going on with you, bro?
Man, I'm just blessed, man. I'm glad to have you on the show, man. You got this hot single, man. I can't keep it out my speakers, man. It's jamming that hard. So I commend you on this new single, man, Halfway. And you also got the remix with Weezy F Baby. So we're going to talk about that in a little bit. You know what I'm saying?
That's right.
So, man, you know, the first question that I ask each celebrity guest is basically, you know, just share with us the beginning. You know, when did music begin for you, man?
It started out as a young age for me, around the age of 6. I started taking lessons for piano, and then like from there went on to production. Then from there went on to songwriting, then getting in the studio and actually laying down vocals, and then to the point to where I'm at now.
Okay, man, that's what's up, man. Now, you know, man, you know, being from New Orleans, you know what I'm saying? Big shout out to everybody in New Orleans and everybody right now that's tuning in Shreveport, you know what I'm saying? You know, the New Orleans style, man, is so rich in music, man, and I definitely love bounce music. So, You know, as far as the inspirational side goes, so who's who, whether past or present, has influenced your musical style?
Well, I'm a fan of so many different styles and different types of music. So, like, going back to some classical music, all the way to, like, you know, with jazz, as well as, like, you know, the 70s and 80s, like, producers such as Quincy Jones, artists like Michael Jackson, artists such as Prince, to even to artists of today, and producers like Pharrell, and artists like Drake, and people of that stature.
Okay. What's up, man? Now, you know, you just mentioned some big names like Drake and Pharrell, and, you know, do you have any future plans of working with these cats?
Yeah, I would love to. I would definitely love to work with those guys. Definitely.
Okay. Now, man, you know, the main topic of this interview, man, is to talk about your new music, man. You got a new EP out right now entitled Breaking the Ice.
Correct.
So, you know, for the new fans out there that are listening, you know, what's something that you want the new fans to gain when they purchase this new EP?
Just, you know, good music, feel good music, music you can have fun to, music you dance to, and just, that's it. I like music that just feel good. You know, the feel is what starts for me. When I'm creating, it's all about the feel before I even put down lyrics or before I even begin to make the track.
Yeah.
It's about how it feels.
Oh yeah, and definitely y'all got to get on this EP. It's on iTunes right now. I need y'all to purchase it. Breaking the Ice, it is off the chain, and we're gonna definitely play a couple tracks from it later on in the show, y'all. So, you know, S80, man, I got a story to share with you, bro.
All right,
so I was in New Orleans a couple months back on business, jamming Q93, and before I get into the story, big shout out to DJ Rowe and the whole Q93 fam, man.
Definitely.
And I'll say, every time I got back in my vehicle, man, had the radio on Q93, man, halfway was on, and I just had it all the way turfed up, man.
Oh, man, that's love.
Yeah, man, so I just got to salute you, man, on this single, man, and just, you know, share with us, how did the concept come about with creating this song?
Well, I felt, you know, these days, not too many people actually talk about love in a positive way.
Yeah.
And, you know, I thought, you know, I might take a try at that. And I just thought about what would you do in a relationship in order to make a relationship work.
Mm.
And what the steps you had to take. And that's how I came up with the lyrics to the record.
Okay. And also, man, for all the people out there, y'all make sure y'all check the video out. It's on Vivo, the remix to Halfway, my boy S80 and Lil Wayne. And speaking of making a song hotter, man, you got Weezy F on the remix, man. So, you know, what was that experience like working with Mr. Fireman himself?
It was crazy. Like my manager, he set it up because my manager, Fee Banks, him and Wayne are real good friends.
Mm.
So he talked to me about putting Wayne on the song. I'm like, of course. And the next day, the verse was in. I'm like, oh, this was fast. You know, from that, we ended up going on tour with Wayne for the dedication tour.
Okay.
And after that, you know, we just got off that earlier this month. And then the video just released, like I said, March 25th, which was last week.
Yeah.
And it's been a lot of positive feedback, definitely.
Oh, yeah, man. Much, much salute to that boy Weezy F and you as well, man, on this record, man. I'm telling you, bro.
Yeah.
It's off the chain.
Yeah.
So, you know, to make, you know, I got to take it back a couple questions, man. I need to talk about the name of this EP, man. So why call it Breaking the Ice? Because to me, the title seems like it has a deeper meaning behind it. Share that with us.
Yeah. Well, see, when I was in middle school, they had like a dance that 7th and 8th graders, you know, they would do every year in order to let the 7th graders mingle with the 8th graders, and it was called the Icebreaker.
Okay.
So that was just introducing each other and mingling with each other. So I said, why not I call this EP, which is like the first, like, music I've presented to the world as Breaking the Ice, so people can get a feel for me and just hear some of the stuff I have to offer. Not a lot of songs, but it's a few songs so you can get an idea of S80 and the type of music S80 makes.
Okay, man, that's what's up, man. Definitely got to, because I was, you know, I was thinking on that. I was like, man, that's a deep-ass title, you know what I mean? So, man, as far as, like, your social media information, all that good stuff, man, how can the new fans follow S80?
Well, you can follow me on Twitter and Instagram at S_8IJCY. And from there, you can get all the rest of my social networks from there.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, it's my boy S80. And you thought we was done? No, S80, man, we got to go ahead into this Shoe Shine Radio premiere, man, of this halfway joint with Weezy F, man. Go ahead, introduce it to the people.
What's going on, y'all? This is S80, and this is my video, my single, Halfway, the remix featuring featuring Lil Wayne.
Right here on Shoe Shine Radio, man. Y'all keep it locked, man. S80 in the house.
All right.
She meet me halfway, and it's the remix, S80 featuring Tune J. This is the remix, babe.
Remix.
Yeah, this is the remix, babe.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, this is the remix, babe.
Remix.
V, I got you, babe.
Oh, baby, you are the only one I adore. You are the only one I have love for. I promise you, I'll be all you need. As long as you can work with me, girl. You are the wish that I've been wishing for. You are the one that I have been longing for. I'll be real with you, just be real with me. And I will love you eternally.
Just
but I'm getting harder and I'm getting better and I'm getting smarter.
Yes.
And the hood getting smaller. No time for this. I don't wanna be bothered.
Oh no.
If she ain't Mrs. Carter, yeah. If she can't cook a quarter, like 911, don't call her.
If she ain't with though, I stop being so friendly. Get go. But see you, you been down from the get go. Way before I went blind like Cisco. And when I wanna, you become a nympho. Wearing nothing but heels and a trench coat. And when I tell you do something, you say tempo. I ain't f***ing with these other f***ing show. I'm in love with my new babe. Yeah, that's my new babe. She do what I say and always meet me halfway. Yeah. Lay up a day or two. On the beach, no bathing suit. Babe, up a babe, 69 numbers don't lie.
This thing work, but I know we gon' have our problems, but we gonna work together to solve them, girl. I just want you to know I'ma take you for your flaws. Even though you're perfect, I'll answer your calls every time you worry that
you
even
away.
When you're down, I will be the reason that you smile again. Smile again.
S80 featuring Tune J. Yeah, this the remix. The remix, baby.